Grateful. That's the word a Fishers family is using to describe how they feel this week after receiving a huge gift from a local nonprofit. Aaron Hodge is like many other high school age boys. He enjoys reading books and playing video games. He also has muscular dystrophy, and that makes it more difficult to get around. Their family van wasn't equipped for his wheelchair to fit properly, but thanks to the Muscular Dystrophy Family Foundation, the Hodge family now has a brand new handicap accessible van so that Aaron can travel with safety and ease.
His head was on the roof, so it was really tight. And the more he grew and the closer his head got to the ceiling, the more I didn't want to take long trips or go places that were over 30 minutes away. The other day he was saying, well, now that we have this, we can do more stuff. Yes, we can, because it'll be easier for him to get in and out of the vehicle.
Pretty incredible organization. Their goal is to provide one of those vans to a deserving family each year over the next 5 years. If you or someone you know is in need, we posted the link to apply under the Hot Button section right now at theindychannel.com. Now.